What is happening, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for being here. I hope that you're having a lovely day out there today. Today we're going to go ahead and listen to this artist Renato Zero. I've never heard of him. We're going to listen to this track, and excuse my mispronunciation, I already know what's going to happen. Io non mi sincero mai di te. I hope I'm somewhat close. This is off of the album. Ooh. 070. Oh no. 070. Volume 1. Okay, so something, volume 1. Released in 2020. This is specifically a recommendation from Ziwa Basut. So Ziwa, thank you so much for the suggestion. Thank you for recommending this to me. And thank you for watching the channel. So you had said that you were wanting to request this track. You said that he's an artist that started in the early 70s and still is going today. Obviously with this album being released just a few years ago. So you know what's really interesting? I pulled up this album and the Wikipedia page and the lyrics and everything. And of course, it was originally in Italian, so I had to translate it all, which I also have to do here, actually. Let me do that really quick, translate to English so I can follow it. This album, this is a huge album. Look at this thing. Volume 1, 56 minutes. Volume 2, like that's a long album. It's almost 3 hours long. Whoa, that is a lot. Anyways, let's go ahead and jump on into the track. We'll take a listen to it. We'll talk about it after. Renato Zero. Here we go.
Chi penso mi manchi, vorrei darti di più. Più sogni, più giorni, tante carezze in più. Ma il mondo ci travolge poi, ci indeboliamo noi. Un arcobaleno almeno nel cielo dei perché. Io non mi stancherò di te. Ti penso talmente che non respiro più. Un fiume gente, ma dove sarai tu? Con chi dividi l'anima? Chi ti consolerà? Non ti fidare, mentono, non sono come me.
That low note that he does right there. That bass getting low. I heard that back there.
Non puoi, non devi credermi. Io non mi arrenderò. Io non mi stancherò.
That note right there. That's the one.
Il posto.
posto mio lo sai è con te.
That was a lovely track, especially his voice. I mean, of course, you know, Italian is going to be one of those romantic languages, and it just has a certain flow about it. That's kind of undeniable, and it's used very well here. His voice just carries and flows wonderfully. It has a rich beauty to it. And the moments where he dips into that lower notes, and he gives it that little warble in there, that's satisfying. That's a good moment in his singing right there, as if the rest is not. I like the subtle organ that comes in the back as well. When the chorus erupts, especially that first time, I really like the chorus of voices behind him that just, not even like overly dramatic or overly powerful, it's like a gentle motivational nudge of inspiration that just pushes from the back. Like it's like being lifted by angel's wings. It just kind of lightly and gently lifts you up. And I find that moment really, really nice. There's a few other really nice, you know, moments from the instrumentals, the bass, you know, more so near the end. It has a few little cool licks, you know. But honestly, relatively, this song is pretty straightforward. It's there's nothing musically that is like, wow, this is, you know, this is what crazy or this, blah, blah, blah. But regardless, it is a nice sounding song with beautiful vocals, a good arrangement. It puts it down in 3 minutes and 48 seconds. Now, I'm curious, since Renato Zero has, you know, been active since the 70s, I want the weird stuff now. Give me the weird song, the proggy song, the artsy song. Give me the weird stuff now, because now I'm curious. Let's look at these lyrics here really quick before we dive out. And the song means I'll never get tired of you, by the way. I think about you, I'll miss you, I'd like to give you more dreams, more days, so many more caresses. I like the line where he says, I'd like to give you more dreams. Like, more days, more time with you, more caresses, more touch. Okay, we've heard that. But for some reason, I like the line, I'd like to give you more dreams. Something to look forward to. But the world overwhelms us, then we weaken. A rainbow, at least, in the sky of wise, I'll never get tired of you. I think about you so much that I can't breathe anymore. This is a good love song. A river of people, but where will you be? Who do you share your soul with? Who will console you? Don't trust them. They lie. They're not like me. I won't get tired of you. Light up a sun, the fantasy that I no longer have. It's been too long since I heard you. Where are you? I won't get tired, you know. I won't get tired. And he just goes over with that. So the end where he says another meeting, the last one, and then I'll just disappear. You can't, you mustn't believe me. I won't give up. I won't get tired of you. My place, you know, it's with you. This song can be boiled down to another song.
You'll never find. Bum, bum, bada, bum.
Good song. Let me know what you guys thought of it in the comments down below. You can follow me over on Twitter. Support the channel and what I do on Patreon. Thank you so much, Ziwa Basud. Thank you for the recommendation. Thank you so much for watching. Hope that you all have a lovely one out there. Come back tomorrow, and I'll see you later. Bye.
You'll never find long as you live someone who loves you like I do.
Oh, I'm not trying to make you stay, baby, but I know somehow, someday, so
you're gonna miss my loving.
You're gonna miss my love.
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 You're gonna miss my love.